Salutations and welcome to our little intermission let's play of Lollipop Chainsaw. No, I would not.
To my bedroom. Don't think that me letting you in here is an invitation for any funny stuff. I mean, not that I have a problem with funny stuff. Especially not if you really like the person. But that isn't what I wanted to talk about. Today is, as they say in Spain, my cumpleaños. That's right, my birthday. I'm 18 today. These are my girls on the San Romero cheer squad. We've gone to the Nationals 3 years in a row. But we haven't won yet. Ugh. To keep my energy up, I eat lollipops. I know what you're thinking. I'm getting so fat. But they're so yum. This is my family. My older sister Cordelia won a gold medal in riflery last year. And she has a lot of secret meetings with guys I think are college scouts. My little sister Rosalind just got her license, which makes me kind of think the DMV are idiots. My girlfriends say my dad is a total dilf. But try as they might, they could never come between him and my mom. She is so cool. It's because of her, my sisters and I all wear our vaginas proudly. God, she and my dad love each other so much. Speaking of true love, this is my boyfriend, Nick. It F's me up how much I really like him. My family's throwing me a birthday party after school. Nick is totally freaked out having to meet my family for the first time. But I'm even more freaked out for him to find out about my family. Because even though they're the most amazing ever, some of our traditions are a little unusual. Nick's already so sweet to never complain about my ginormous fat butt. If he finds out I'm the number one world's biggest weirdo, he might not stick around. I'd be so sad. I think I'd seriously cry forever. Oh no! I'm totally late! I was supposed to meet him before school! I'm so lame. Ugh! I hope Nick isn't mad. That's about the worst thing that could ever happen!
Oh, they do the whatchacallit, and then the, because I wanted to see if there was, like, subtitles for that sort of thing, which I'll put on now. Blaster auto? That might be okay. Let's turn that off, though. Let's see, Juliet's room? Oh, no. That's not what I wanted. Oh. I did options. Difficulty? Normal? Hard? Easy? Yeah, we'll keep it on normal for now, I guess. No telling what kind of hits I'll be taking here for copyright because of the soundtrack, but hey. Another game I wanted to... I played a little bit of this on my own before I started Let's Playing, and there might have been one of those casualties during Let's Play that I haven't had time for anymore. Either way. Didn't seem that long of a game, so I figured it was perfect for like an intermission while I get prepped for a Curse of Darkness.
Douchebags!
irritating.
Oh man, the references already. San Romero. Rest in peace. And I kick it open. Boom. Well, they're dead. I mean, inexplicably added to my ranks. Oh. Melee and then... for this? Nice! Spock hunting! It's a Mr. Spock! I get it, I gotta hit him to daze him and then... decapitation! Hold the button down? Okay, there we go. Gotta stun him first and then the hit. Otherwise, I'm just gonna do this. How do I get this one? There's triangle. Oh, X is low. I mash out of that. Pull that one down. There we go. Hmm. I think I could have this down yet. Gotta daze him to get him open. So calm him to daze him and then the chainsaw to finish off. That's what it seems to be the way to go. Ooh! Damn! He's not walking away from that. I mean, you saw her disappear and go to the double dragon dimension. Holy shit. Can I bust these up to get shit? Remember, circles my jump. That's gonna be a little weird. Oh, it's also dodge. Maybe not so weird.
Sorry.
Kill Zombo, tell you how many zombies you've left to kill.
Hold it right there, you zombie jerks. I'll help you. No. Stop.
Am I supposed to pair something to stop it? Damn it. Ah. That might not have been a way to go about it. I can't see them. Hitting them, but not getting stunned. Maybe I gotta cut him a little bit first, and then the stun is here. That might be a way to do about it. You're safe now.
Awesome! I'm still alive.
Pretty zombie medals.
Thanks, kid. Really great work. See if you can get anyone else out.
Be careful.
Well, I get health. She said it herself, the lollipops are. So I use the cross pad to regain health? Let's see. Is that just... oh, it's just whenever. Okay, just any direction will do. I can bust these up to get medals. Zom medals? Maybe I can combine the two? Nah. I'm sure they thought of it and sounded like, nah, that's stupid, just call them zombie medals.
Your license should be revoked, bro!
I'll rip out your taint!
Oh, great. This isn't gonna be as easy as I thought. Hey, Herb! Don't be looking at my skirt!
You say that, but I've already gotten the trophy for doing that. Gotta get in the right position to, like... I know, it's a crude way to get a trophy, but... I swear, I did it for that reason only. That's why I mentioned that first. Uh-oh. Dodge enemy attacks means it would attack to show off his skills. Come on one side. Let me just get away with doing it like this and do more damage. Ooh, gotcha that time. Ooh. Like, come around the other way and stab him. Also works in tandem with my dodge. Okay, there's a lot of shit here. Gotcha. Don't get blown up by a bazooka! What? I know Resident Evil, I say that a lot. Uh-oh. Another one. Or do we just the camera? Don't be perfect. See, they even say it here. That's our clue for that trophy. I played a little bit of this, like I said. Okay, you're okay? You good? Now there's one more. Oh, you're on the ground, shit. Okay.
My favorite president is Warren G. Harding.
Uh-oh, he's still not out of danger. And he's got a health bar now. Get away from them, you bitch! Not exactly fighting aliens, although that's probably not with beyond the realm of a grasshopper game. Now I gotta tear this sucker down. Open that shit up! Oh, we're still not done. Zombie Star Souls can charge your meter. Press R2 to use. You might get lucky. But now it's just insta-kill. Oh, Mickey! Yeah. I can't think of that song now without fucking Con Super Nizen Fun singing. Oh, Mickey, what a pity you don't understand. Taking by the haunt. Yeah, the more of them in a row you kill, you get more, whatchacallit. Oh! I guess that's something new with the, whatchacallit. Give me that. Still got meter? Groggy zombies easy to decapitate. Use pom-pom bashes to get at a zombie groggy. Mostly focusing on me right now. Whoop, hang on. Decapitation! Alright, we good now? Get your ass over there. Wait, no, there's still zombies. Oh, here they come. that's 7. Another one coming this way. Carrie's on the ground. No, she's not. Now she's in the ground. Yeah, yeah, yeah. All right, now we're good.
Fantastic job, kid.
Glad you made it, pilot dude.
Where's the bee?
Hold on, it's too dangerous. I'll meet you in the square.
Jesus, God! Get off me, you bastard! No! Oh, shit!
Crashed over by the school and is probably dead. Just a second.
Hey, it's Mom, Juliet. Hope you're taking care of yourself. Don't do anything stupid, okay?
How do I check when prompted?
Some shopping.
Okie dokie. Think we get another song in here.
Time to shop.
Yeah. Gotta love the soundtrack. Alright. Health and upgrades. Can buy lollipops. Sure, gold for platinum. Yeah. Health's good. Yeah, there. Is that credit cards or like tickets? I forget what that's about. Boom, 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 boom. Sorry. Could not resist. Chainsaw stab. 2 quick cheer attacks followed by penetrating chainsaw thrust. I have enough of that. Alright. Quick chainsaw. Boom. And I got that for 210. Whirling dance of chainsaw death. Wait, there's other ones? I'm not just saying that one's new. Damn it. Prepare to have that stuck in your head like I did when I started playing this game. Because you're going to be going to the shop a lot. At least this camera knows where it needs to be at all times. Ooh, that's good. The punch, and then just stab right in. Punch. Whoop. Punch, stab. Zombie Hunter Apprentice. Okay, it's just body count. Ooh. I get like a special something. Oh, can you turn the camera here? Ooh, they even tell you. Check out the How to Cook Zombie and Pause menu. Seeing awesome tips. Let's all this here. My best music. All that here. How to Cook Zombie. Nice to be told she's not fat. How's that a kink? Well, these are unlockables for later. Leapfrog then at. What's this one? Summer chainsaw combo with powerful upward swing. Okay. Just put a new camera. Saw all those. Master zombie hunter guy. Kill zombie counter. Recovering with lollipops. There's always gonna be stuff for later. Stash is the collectible stuff I grabbed. I guess it shows up as you get new items. Zombie album. Trophies. Lollipop case. Or different lollipops, I guess. Telephone messages.
Taking care of yourself. Don't do anything stupid, okay?
I guess just a repeat of messages we got already. Okay. Never actually finished this game. I can't say I'll be going for 100% or whatever that might entail, but I'm only being like... I like to think this game's like quick enough to, like I said, to be an intermission. I need to take one of those. Nice, okay. Oh boy, here they come. I can dropkick them. Eh? Don't you touch my daddy! Oh no. Ooh, okay. Oh, that's how you stun him easily. Okay, and then we just do this. Roll away. Roll away. That's still not doing too good. Ugh. Wide open if you whiff. Almost that health again. More. You coming in? Knocked you into you. Now you gotta hit a wall for it to work. Do it from down there while they're down on the ground. Boom. Oh, we got up. Take that. Decapitation! Can I saw those down and get things? Nah. Got enough for another Whatchacallit if I need it. I'll slide under. L1 to lock onto a target, R to switch targets? How do I get the phone call? I couldn't get it for some reason. There's a button I don't know about yet. This guy I don't know about with a health bar. Okay. And the plat too. And another one of those. With health bars by their head, more aggressive and harder to kill. Yeah, I see that! Well, this might work. Wait, no, wrong button. I meant to leapfrog over him and it somehow took him out of stun. The dropkick. Get the dropkick. Oh, it's not working on him. use it. Spark hunt and kill named zombies to get. That was the end of level, I'm sure.
Nick? Nick, are you here? It's okay to come out. Nick? Oh, please.
Juliet! Are you okay, Juliet?
Yes, I... Are you?
One bit me. Just a little bit. I don't know what that means. What does it mean?
Huh? Oh, no. It can't be.
I feel it in me. I'm gonna become one, huh? Fuck. I'm screwing up your birthday, aren't I? I'm sorry, Juliet. I don't want to fuck up your birthday.
My birthday? Don't worry about that. That's the dumbest thing ever.
Listen, I know it's stupid. We just started getting serious, but I wanted you to know. I know I've never said it or anything, but I kind of sort of, you know, love you. I fucking love you. Oh.
Nick.
No. There's something we can try. It's the only chance we have to save you.
Juliet? What the fuck?
I love you too, baby.
Yeah, I know I didn't do so hot. I got a bronze, Johnny Knoxville. Well, that's what it looks like at the guys. Can I choose prologue in ranking mode? I guess that's to get, like, better times and stuff. Compete against zombie hunters from around the world by clearing stages following... Or I could just use it to grind and buy shit. Oh, there's the mode. If story mode is set to easy, you won't face these challenges on... Okay. I guess I made the right call with that. I'm gonna be used to it doing it that way. Thinking you can spend stuff here to either buy costumes, or this might be just DLC shit. If I get anything in there, leaderboards. You sure there's nothing about the well, now I got these. Oh, you got art, too. I don't know anyone but himself, his mother, and a doctor. Born with three testes. Ew. Jerry played drums in a Chumbawamba tribute band on the weekends. All right, doing God's work. Sorry to go, ew, the three testes. We all have our cross to bear. At least now I can see these. Quadruple the flavor. Oh, they show you the wrappers. Okay. Yeah, the buy combo. Beat hazmat. What was the other one I got? This one tells you, at least. I'll have to look it up later on my own. I saw his classmates' prologue. Okay. That's awesome. Which more games did that? I was hoping they'd give me, like, options in this area. So I can be like, how to access. A bit rough at first, but you know what?
Nick.
Oh. Juliet? What? Am I okay?
Yeah.
Yeah. Basically.
I feel okay. I feel good. Julia, I'm not a zombie. Not at all. What? Oh, no. How am I still alive? How am I still talking without a fucking thorax?
I performed a magical ritual on your head. It was really hard. And I don't mean to be a jerk, but I think maybe just a little bit of appreciation is in order. If I didn't chop off your head, the venom would have totally seeped into your brain and turned you into a zombie.
Juliet? How? How do you know how to perform a magical ritual on my decapitated head?
There's some stuff I didn't tell you before, okay? I didn't want you to think I was weird. I'm kind of, sort of, I...
What? Juliet?
Don't know how to say it exactly.
Zombies! Zombies! Come here to kill us now!
I'm a zombie hunter.
What?
Just all gotta be on the lookout for stuff like this. Most PS3 action games. Push button to dodge.
Another stupid zombie?
Maybe this one I can stun. It's because he's by himself. Oh, shit, I fucked up. Damn it. Oh! Okay, that's how I take care of the ground ones. What that down stab is. Alright, gotta remember that. I'm breaking the leaves up for more medals. Oh, look at that. It goes on the wall, but then it disappears. Didn't notice that before. Can't believe they didn't say how to do the phone. Oh, here it is. Check often when prompted. What does that mean? What button do I push? It's probably my manual someplace. Cool, with okay grades, return to see Manny from the neck up. Badminton, bass guitar. Yeek. Pushing like all sorts of buttons, nothing. I think a select would be something. Any of those? Ooh, I can. I can bust all these up for coins. That's probably gonna take me a while though. But I'm good at math. Leapfrog can combine with combos. Yeah, I know that. Tell me about how to access the fucking phone. Stick him in the wall. Boom. This might work to my advantage. There's a lot of walls here. There's a lot of zombies here, too. Start swinging. Whoop. Ah. Be careful, can't throw it out liberally. In the wall. You go now. You next now. Oh, bye bye. You want some too? I guess not. Self-destruct tutorial. Step one. Run at me at full speed with a chainsaw.
A bomb?
That's royally effed up.
That's some whack shit.
Step two. Repeat step one.
We should help them, right?
Don't worry. I'll take care of them.
Leave me alone! Get away! No!
These gold lollipops. Gold one. I thought I was gonna fill up my whatchacallit immediately. Ooh. Damn, I mistimed it. Could have sworn I hit it. Could have been in the middle of combo and it decided to take that button press instead. Shit happens. Really wish I knew how to access the phone. Which way to go? Decisions, decisions. Or do I need to go in both ultimately?
I fucked up my math test. I need help.
Oh, there's one in here. Damn it.
I never thought I'd be saved by someone with such great tits.
Hey. Thank you for the compliment, but I'll say that out front. Can I break the windows to get shit? Again, I could probably break a whole bunch of shit out here. Alright, what's next? Probably the next door. That's where the rest of them are, right? Oh, he's back.
Let's give it again.
Teacher zombies are the worst. Find their weak spot to make them vulnerable to attack.
Gave me a D last week. Kill him.
Teacher zombies. Aw, oh, shit. Yo. Gotta get behind his ass. Yeah. Frontal attack ain't working. Oh, he's crackling. Decapitation. Right, now it's just you. Oh no. Oh, now it's just a regular ass zombie. Means that's not gonna work. Get out of the corner.
You're getting the same one as Mitchell.
What? Isn't that some bullshit? Uh-oh.
That zombie seriously had dynamite strapped to it.
Why would somebody do that?
How do I get out? Did I jump out the window myself? Or... No, that door's open still. Okay. shit up. Open that shit up. Aha! Jump out this window.
That'll make the 5 o'clock news.
Which way am I getting in? That guy's out there. Am I gonna do climb? Okay, I can see the camera. There's something over here.
Can you give me a hand?
Yeah, right. I don't have a hand to give.
Well, not yet, but that spell I cast on you gives you some magical powers.
What?
Like, maybe I can connect you to this zombie's body and you can temporarily use it.
Huh?
I find a blue headless zombie, I'll put your head on it.
Just like this. One.
Oh, it's a minigame.
Whoa. This feels weird. I'm blue and stuff.
I was going to do that for like a whole way. Nah, just this opens on the side.
Nick, look! If I use this ticket, I can totally use your cool powers!
Whatever, dude.
Well, that's what the tickets do. Not select.
Ready, go.
Nope, it just used up my whatchacallit, which I didn't want. Oh, now I got all this. Oh, here's how I get costumes. Sexy American Casual? For 10? Oh, it's 10 the other ones. I see. Try your awesome skills. Use well by playing Nick Roulette. Chicken Pom Pom Pash to make zombies groggy. Okay, that's a good one. More powerful than Stab. Let's see. Got that. Oh, that's all I can get. Well, let's see what's new. Get a lollipop. I'm full on that Nick ticket. Required to use Nick Roulette. Crunchy Monkey Cereal. More health. Strength. Yeah, I'm definitely going to be back here. MP3s? Zombie Festival all day for 3? I already saw our collection. Oh, no. They really want you to grind. Give me the ticket. That didn't take me out of it, did it? Nick ticket lets you use Nick Roulette. Press L. Yeah, it took me out of it, son of a bitch. Oh, I got it!
Nick toss. Go. Ready?
Oh, here we go. Okay, I know what that does now. Except these dudes are on him. Need to take another lolly after this. No, he's dead. Fail to rescue a classmate, they sometimes turn to strong zombies. Well, shit. I got a boss fight on my hands. Mini boss, rather. Just him now. Did I even stun the guy? Myself off one of them. A star over here. Oh, the star gives me meter. Okay, well, thank you for that game. I totally fucked up and hit the button because I still don't know what the frig how to access the phone! Oh, stab. Didn't work there. Oh, there it goes.
Thanks a lot. What's the deal, dude?
Zombie cop. Fucking lame.
A zombie with a gun? No fair.
All right then. Oh, his name's Ryu.
Dying hurts so bad.
Give me the coins. Million zombies you kill are stored in the album. Check for more information later. Oh, does this get me more coinage? More stuff to sell in the trap shop. Oh, this one's. There it goes. I don't get rid of him easy. I don't want to save it for Horde, I don't know. Well, not saving him.
Oh man, their bodies are wrapped with bombs.
We need to hit them and run away before they explode. Fun!
How was that fun?
They might be a pain in the ass coming together with other different types of zombies. Gotta jump up.
What the heck is this?
Ba-boom. Guess you take damage if you fail it. Oh no, just jump down, I'll get you. Oh wait, no, that's probably a bad idea. Oh! More zombies with the bombs. Oh shit, get away, get away, get away. They don't do damage to her if they're that right. But you count as dead if you get them. Gotcha. At least I saved you.
Pulled my underwear up my butt.
Oh, watch out!
One that X to finish off down zombies is the powerful downward thrust. They ain't all exactly down. Hard to aim it. This game might also benefit from a lock-on. Or am I doing it wrong? Oh no, I'm hitting the wrong button. There I go again. Still might want that lock-on though.
What those jerks did to our school!
Yeah, but it does get me out of my calculus homework on Friday.